Okay, guys, I'm gonna show you a trick how I got the invisible face. So, first go to the face section and then, like, pick this face or make other faces and then just click it and then click it again and then your face is invisible. That's how you do it. Yeah.